First, I should say a few things about Joe as a person. Anyone who knows him, and you don't have to know him personally, you can just be a fan of his podcast, because what you see there really is Joe. Anyone who has spent dozens of hours listening to Joe's podcast knows to a moral certainty that Joe is not racist. And there really is nothing more that needs to be said on that point.